Everybody wants to be Ram these days. Hey, smile for the camera. Come on now. Come on, give it to me. There you go. Lincoln taking on the Lady Rams of Winston-Salem State. Deanna Scott playing some good defense, steals, throws it the length of the court, and the easy layup for Taylor Wells. Steve Joyner Jr. is doing a great job with the Lady Rams. Got them motivated, playing hard. Scott, this time, drives. She misses. Alicia Hartley gets the follow shot. Lincoln, having a hard night scoring, does get something here. Brittany Waters makes the basket. They go 12 of 60 from field goals. One more time, Scott. Three-point basket. Bam, that's an ugly game. 94-44. Connell Maynard, all everything coach, thinking about another championship, watching the men take the court. Derek Washington of Lincoln off the glass for 17 points on the evening. Later, Justin Glover drives up and under. Lincoln's got a double-edged threat. There's the other part of it. Denzel Mooney, not Denzel Washington, Denzel Mooney off the glass. He ends the game with 17. But inside game, very strong from Winston-Salem State. Joseph Thompson, after the ball moves from side to side, goes in and scores. The Ram shook off Lincoln and won 59-52. They shook him off, see?